Something that we sing might touch somebody, bring them some comfort, some peace, bring them some joy, some happiness. And Father God, we just again ask you to bless this time as we try to bless you through song. And we ask this in Jesus' name. Amen.
After we're done, y'all are not in a huge hurry. There's something I need to discuss with y'all. So if you hang around.
She's going to start paying us.
Yes. No. No, wait a minute.
Amen to that.
Yeah.
I thought he said she's going to start paying us.
I mean, we have to pay
them. Well, no, we got to join the musicians union, and then we go by the current rate. I don't
know what to do. Okay. Y'all want to start, which one you think you want to start out with? Keep on Firing Line or Do Lord?
Keep on the fire. We got to do over it all the time. Keep on that fire.
Keep on that fire. Y'all going to have to play a run through till I get the cameras on.
That's what
we want. Keep it doing it.
It was D, wasn't it?
Keep on the firing line is in D.
Yes.
D.
We can start out by leaving here. Hey everybody, Monkey's Gospel Jamboree. We have a posse here. And we have Connie working the video. She's going to sing. If we can make sure that we're on. Connie, are we on? Yeah, say something to us. Like the old road hog used to say, dance, dance. We're praising the Lord, but we also here have good times.
Oh, my God.
Bobby Burris.
Yeah, Bobby. Emily, Marilyn. We have Camelia, Peggy, and Sammy. Sammy's on here. She's watching you.
We moved him to the front.
Y'all
was moving him from back to the back to the front. I know you're right there.
Thank you. Sing a song, and I said I couldn't remember it. And they said, oh, this is a classic. You've got to remember this song. So I looked it up and found Jim Reeves singing it. And I believe he wrote it as well.
The world is not my home.
This world is not my home. That's right. I'm going to sing this in the key of E. I'm going to throw that F sharp in there now.
You're gonna watch where you go. Yeah.
I position this microphone where it, I've got the stand that's got the lazy eye, so it can fall every once in a while. Not as well as Ed's does into the guitar. Okay. This world is not my home. I'm just a passenger. My treasures are laid up.
Thanks. story he told the other day.
All right.
You know, he's got this ball spot.
Yeah.
And you remember 2 or 3 weeks ago, he said that this old world is such a bad shape. I just pulled my hair out.
Yep.
I just got my hair. He didn't tell you the whole story.
All right.
He was so upset. He was tired of this world. He decided he was going to go be a monk to a monastery. And he found one down around the Dallas area. And he went in there and told the head monks that I want to join them. And the guy told him, he said, listen, this is a silent monastery. We don't talk. We let you say 2 words every month. So he said, I don't care, I'm signing it. He goes in there. He's in there a month. Comes out, the guy says, you can say 2 words. Sonny said, bed hard. Turn around like that. Month goes by, and he comes back in again, and he's 2 more words, Sonny. Sonny says, food cold. Goes back out. Next month, he comes back in. 2 more words, Sonny says, I quit. The head monk said, well, I'm not surprised. You haven't done anything to complain ever since you've been here.
Randy, you're about as funny as 3 or 4 times.
Folks, we tell you where to write to complain, but we don't have an address. It's a dead litter department. So.
All right, hold on. Keeping along the same theme of this world ain't not my home. I'm just passing through. We're going to look for us a build us a cabin in the sky. 1, 2, 3, 4.
He's an E, boys.
Let's start it all over.
He's an E.
Okay, I forgot.
Thank you.
But I hit my
head.
Brother Eddie defined furbelow for us.
You know, and I heard that, and he's got it all wrong.
And we want to see you dressed in a furbelow next week.
He spelled it wrong. It's not spelled with an F. It's spelled PH. He spelled it all wrong. That's all I'm going to say about it right now. You guys are about as funny as four or five.
Eddie, you have to look it back up at the right spot. Hey,
just touch Siri and say, Siri, what does it mean musically?
Yes. Moving right along. Moving right along. Whose turn is it?
It's mine, but Ron has been commenting on here. Ron is not with us tonight, as you can see. He's having to work tonight. But he is commenting on there, and he wanted to know, he says, why was the horse buried on the side of the hill? Does anybody know?
No.
Because the horse was dead.
That's right now.
He is not a comedian.
Now that would be one of those.
Oh, yeah. 10,000 comedians out of work, and he's trying to
get money. He's trying. He's got to make some money somehow. Thank you all for coming. Everybody, some people coming about your song. We appreciate it. Appreciate all of y'all singing. Let's do some Farther Along, okay? All the day.
Just on the holy word, the word of the prophet, the same as the
Don't you think, Ron, that song needed another chord?
One more.
One more chord or chords?
A chord. It needed another chord. I mean, even an augmented or a diminished chord or something. A furlough or a seventh or a ninth.
On April 1st, 2020, my family lost their granddaughter, my granddaughter, and my son's daughter. The reason I bring this up is a member of this group, Larry Whaley, lost his wife last night and the night before. So remember Larry Whaley and his family as they go through this time of grief. I know about time of grief. Most of y'all know about grief. Everybody knows at least something, but certainly one who's extremely close to you. So I'm going to do this song in honor of Larry's family. Called If We Never Meet Again, This Side of Heaven. Soon we'll come to the end of life's journey, and perhaps we'll never meet anymore. We gather in heaven's round city, all the way on that you
Do you have the first song?
No.
I read a really interesting fact this week, Randy. You'll be interested in
all right, tell us.
That of all the people over 60 years of age, if they took everybody over the age of 60 and lined them up in a straight line, head to toe, head to toe, head to toe, in one straight line, that half of them wouldn't be able to get back up.
I'll be right there.
I thought y'all might be interested in that.
Let's do What a Friend We Have in Jesus in the key of C.
Is put Jesus at the beginning of a verse or at the end of a verse, or somewhere in the middle, and you got a good gospel song. And I'm going to sing it. Now, to say it wasn't written as a gospel song, I'm going to sing it. And as I say, just think about when you're hearing the words of the song, think about Jesus. Just think about Jesus in this song. Amen.
That comes from the Amazing grace, how sweet.